Four Valley teenagers accused in a grisly murder will be tried as adults. It is the latest development in the killing of Chayse Olivarez.
Olivarez was 17 when he died last summer. Authorities say two of his accused killers were even younger. Channel 5's Carolina Cruz reports.
The latest hearing comes on the cusp of the one-year anniversary of Chayse Olivarez's disappearance. His family first reported him missing on July 30th of 2017. They tell me that this is just the beginning of justice for their son. This image made rounds throughout the valley in the summer of 2017. The Olivarez search for their missing son. 12 days gone without a trace.
One never would have thought that this would have occurred in Stark County.
Mid-August, two of the now charged suspects showed investigators where they dumped Chayse Olivarez's body. Both were charged, then one more, then a final suspect. And all four men are accused in the death of Rio Grande City teen. Two were minors. At first, their cases fell under the Stark County Attorney's jurisdiction, but
because of the cold nature of it, calculating nature of it, it's a serious crime. It shocks the conscience, and our community demanded justice. And quite frankly, the juvenile system is not equipped to deal with that at this point.
Each teen's case was approved and transferred, each to be tried as adults in the criminal system.
This was a very heinous crime that occurred.
According to investigators, Chayse Olivarez was supposed to show up at Basilio Villarreal Municipal Park in Rio Grande City. He never did. One of the suspects allegedly paid to have Olivarez brought to him. He was shot to death, dumped into a ground pit, and burned. According to investigators, the group of four then dismembered the body and threw it in a lagoon on a ranch in Roma. In the years since Olivarez's death, no trials have gotten underway, but many controversial events surround the case. They include a truancy officer charged for trying to bribe a judge overseeing one of the suspects' cases, the transfer of two cases from Stark County to Hidalgo County District Court due to the high-profile nature, bond reductions for a couple of the suspects, and today, the final juvenile involved certified to be tried as an adult.
It's a tragic case. There are no winners. Everyone loses. Chayse's family lost him, unfortunately. And very likely the families of these young men have lost them for many years.
A trial will determine that. The first trial in the death of Chayse Olivarez is set for September. Two of the men accused in Olivarez's death will be in court in Hidalgo County later this week. They each have hearings in their individual cases. Reporting in Rio Grande City, Carolina Cruz, Channel 5 News at 10.